Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to another LSPFR episode. Anyway, hopefully you guys are ready for that. Shout out to everybody that just joined in right now. I can't believe you're already up to over 400 people. Wow, guys. You guys were ready. You guys were definitely ready for this. All right. So I'm just setting up everything so we could get started, guys. Let me actually set up the chat now. Wow, you guys are ready, man. We're about to hit over 500 people watching already. Shout out to everybody, man. All right, so guys, for most of you guys that are used to online, we're going to be doing some LSPDFR. And make sure. Okay, now we can't hear this anymore. All right, so we're going to do some quick LSPDFR, guys. Let me actually head to the station. It's already snowing outside. Hey, what's up? Wow, Zachary Crouch, what's up, man? What's up, Kyle? What's up, The Deaf? What's up, Cody? What's up, Marquise? Yo, really? All right, anyway, guys, let's head to the station. We're gonna do some LSPFR right now, and yeah, hopefully you guys are ready for this. Oh my God, we just started and we already crashed. This charger is really fast, though. Blame it on the charger, guys. Blame it on the charger. All right, so we're trying to head to the downtown station and hopefully we won't crash again. This guy was making a left. Almost crashed again. Oh my God. All right, new sub. What's up, Dylan? Thank you. And welcome to the channel, bro. All right, so guys, for all my LSPFR lovers, get two partners. All right, we could work on that. What the hell are they doing to this dude? Yo, he looks like he's about to choke him. We got seeing this? All right. Oh, she got a nice uniform. I mean, not uniform, but the set. All right, guys, we're about to start with LSPFR right now. I am using the old version. I'm not using the latest one, which you guys probably saw from my Twitter. It's a little bit, you know, it's been glitching out. Of course it's been glitching out and it's not ready yet. I think Ragehug just released a new version and I think it's still not ready.
Bless you, babe.
And I think it's still not ready yet either. So let's go to work. We'll do let's go to work after, but right now we're gonna do some LSPFR. So my plan was to do some LSPFR first, let's go to work after, and most of you guys could join me online after that. So at least 3 hours stream. Oh my God, I hope I'm ready. I hope I'm ready for this tonight, man. Okay, let's make sure this guy have, oh, you know what? We usually pick the other dude. Okay, there you go. Hey, what's up, man?
East Los Santos unit.
High-speed pursuit.
A driver out of control in La Mesa.
Nah, we're not ready yet. We're not ready for no higher-speed pursuit right now. Let me just set up the time, weather. We're gonna change that to light snow. All right. Did I change my weapon already? No. Pistol remove, and we're gonna grab the Glock. Okay, and I'm ready. I'm ready for battle right now, guys. All right, which call should we? Why do they keep sending calls? Like, all right, dispatch. I'm not available right now. All right, which call you guys want to see? No, I can't get both. Either I get a partner or a dog. So right now we got the partner first. We're trying to get Jerry after this. No, I am not playing on Xbox 360 or PlayStation. I'm playing on the PC version of GTA 5. Play online on PS4. All right, we should be doing that soon. I might have to set up everything though. You starting what? Hey, what's up, Akiha? What the hell? Wait, don't tell me this is. Hold up, partner. Get out. Get out. Because you're in there. That's why I can't even pick a vehicle. All right. Because my partner went in there. What the? Oh, I was about to say, what the? Oh, now he's in the vehicle with me. All right. So which vehicle? F1. Oh, I don't even have the F-150 in. I was planning on using this charger for now. Get the charger, right? No, I don't have no Lambo install right now. Hey, you the best too, Nano. Thank you for watching. All right, so charger it is, guys. We're gonna use the charger. But I don't want to get stuck in
traffic. For sure.
We'll probably use the GTR for some higher patrol soon, since we starting right now. I know the F-150. I don't know if it's in there. You know what? Let me check. I don't think it's in there right now. No, we have this. No, we don't have no F-150 right now. All right, so everybody was saying the charger, guys. All right, let's start with the charger first, then we could go for a Crown Vic. All right, charger. Let's make sure we have everything on. We're going to start off this episode with the charger and then we'll move on to something else. All right. So now I think everything is good. Maybe some tents on this vehicle because it's I don't know if the tents is going to work like that, but let's see. Because we did that, we already having texture loss. Are you serious right now? Not so quick. All right, guys. Oh, shoot. Are you serious right now? All right, let me do a map cleanup. All right, so I'm going to try a map cleanup. If that doesn't work, guys, one of those cars that I just used trigger a glitch. And God, that's why the game like just.
Great, whatever.
Let me see if it's still going to glitch out. I'm just looking around to see. Is anything taking forever to load? All right, I just want to drive around for a second and see if everything is glitching out. Yeah, guys. All right. So, guys. All right. With a game like that. You just joined. Thank you, bro. All right. So, I'm just going to have to restart. I'm just going to have to restart because there's one of these cars that I just passed that just glitched out the game. I don't know if it was the bike. The bike was looking like it, there was something missing from it. So let's just restart Rage Hook. I know you guys are going to be like, that's not Rage Hook. I know. It probably just got deleted. All right. So I'm using Rage Hook 46 for now until they get everything figured, like sorted out. Because the latest Rage Hook is crashing most of these call outs. And also, there's no call out that have been updated to the new version of Rage Hook. So, I mean, I know Albo's working on some. Everybody else is working on their updates. But so far, this is what we're working with. But anyway, let's do some shout out, man. Let's do some. I know. Sorry. That's something I don't have control over. So, all right. So this time, get a K9. Get Jerry as my partner. That's what everybody's saying. Get the K9, get Jerry as my partner. That's how we're going to start this. We just restarted GTA, guys. And then we're going to use Jerry this time. And we're going to move on. But yeah, let's do some shout out, man, while you guys are waiting. Shout out to Pro Gamer. What's up, man? What's up, David? Thank you for watching. Mark Jackson. Thank you for watching also. Kelvin, what's up, man? Hashtag online. Yes, we're going to jump online and probably around, I would say, later, 9:30, 10 o'clock later on, because we got to do some let's go to work after this. So we'll jump online later. Who else? Please use the jet as the LSPFR video. That would be crazy. Light spike. We'll go for one of those soon. So the K9. So we're going to go for the K9. All right. So I'm just waiting for the game to load. If we have a random crash, that's normal also, because I'm so used to GTA the way it is now too. All right, so everything is just loading up right now. Shout out to Alex. What's up, man? thank you for watching. Monster Ninja, thank you for watching. Turner Baxter, Real One Six Doctor, Braylon Burton, shout out to you. Zion Young, what's up, man? Thank you for watching. Again, Zachary Crouch, what's up, man? All right, so we done now. We done. Let's do this. I'm not even gonna try to stop the time now. So let's just head over there and start with this patrol. Let me just, you know what? Let me grab the bike. Oh my God. Yo, the handling sucks on this, dude. Damn. Look, we can't even turn. Oh, shoot. Wow. That is crazy. All right, so we are heading to the station. Wow, that was luck. That was definitely luck. That was definitely luck. All right, so we just made it to the station right now. Wow, you guys don't want to see no partner. So we're going to grab Jerry. We're going to grab Jerry. So since we are getting Jerry, get out the way, bro. Since we're getting Jerry, oh, shoot. You guys were not supposed to see that. What were you guys doing? You guys didn't see that. You guys didn't see that at all. All right, so let's get this dude. Long sleeve. Let's get the jacket. And yeah, that's about it. All right, so let me wait until everything load up. Let's remove that. Now let's go get Jerry. Let's go get Jerry downstairs. Since everybody's been requesting Jerry, we're not gonna get a partner, but we are definitely getting Jerry. I hope we could have like get a partner in Jerry though. The partner always trying to go for the front seat, which Jerry's gonna fight for too. So Jerry, come on. Come on, Jerry. Everybody wanna see you. You ready? All right. And also shout out to DCP, man. Thank you for all the help yesterday. Cause we had so much fun. All right. So this time guys, I'm not gonna try to like get this car from the other menu. We're just gonna spawn the vehicle from over here. So I'm guessing the Tahoe is police stick. Let me try to spawn it. So police stick. Yes, it is. All right, come on, Jerry. Hop in the front seat. All right, so I usually use this Tahoe because it allows, it tells everybody that I am a canine unit and they know, at least they know to be aware of the dog. All right, so let me remove weapons. I feel like it took us forever to actually start with this episode, guys. All right, so I do have my Glock. Okay. So we are all set. Can you guys see clearly? Yes, you guys should be able to see clearly now. All right, so let's do this. Dispatch, I am available for calls and let's patrol around the city.
Attention, unit three,
hot pursuit of a military tank. Are you serious?
Mission row.
All right, so we in pursuit of a tank, guys. There's a tank. What, they stole a tank? What the hell is going on? Oh my God, damn. Come on, unit. Stop crashing into me. All right, so we're in pursuit of a tank, guys. This is crazy. All right, the tank got stuck. Nope, he didn't get stuck. My car already got messed up, man. I hope he's not gonna fire on us right now. Yo, how do you even stop a tank? I need a helicopter to my location right now. And I need as much unit that I could get right now. I need everybody to my location right now. We are chasing a tank. We can't even attack right now, guys. Oh, damn. I forgot to get gas. Guys, you are so right. I think I'm just going to jump in into another vehicle. I totally forgot about gas. Hashtag fail. All right, maybe if we stop in front of him. Oh, is he going to try to blow us up? Oh, shit. Damn. Oh, my God. Okay, We almost got Jerry killed. We almost got... Oh, shoot! Yo, who the hell they shooting at? Let's see if I could go for the driver. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Damn. Let's go for the driver. Let's go for... Get out, get out, get out. Get out. Damn. Yo, we can't even get them out. Are they stuck in there? Get your ass out. Get out, get out. Put those hands up, put those hands up. On the ground, on the ground. Look at what you just did to a police car. Damn, that police car is about to blow up, guys. Okay. I think we're good. I think we're good. All right, guys, make that arrest. Make that arrest. Yo, that was crazy. That was crazy. We got her. Yo, she blew up a police car and all. Damn. All right, can I get a unit to take her? All right, so I'm going to try to request a tow truck. Which I already know is not going to be able to take care of the tank. All right, dispatch, I'm not available right now. All right, dispatch, I need a tow truck. All right, so we're getting a tow truck for the tank. What the hell? How did you show up with this for the tank? Look, he can't even pull the tank. Yo, that was... All right, in that case, guys, let's just get out of here. The tank is going to disappear anyway. So even if we call another tow truck, there's no way they're going to be able to pick this up right now. All right, guys, we need some gas. So Ari, let dispatch know that we are not available anymore. And let's fix this car. And shout out to everybody. Invisible, what's up, man? 3'9". What up, bro? Thank you for watching. All right, so we got to stop. Oh, my God, this dude. All right, you know what? We need to go for some gas right now, so I can't really stop for nobody. I definitely need some gas, or I'm going to run out of gas, and we won't be able to continue with this live stream. Where's the gas station again? What officer you know that rushed to the gas station with his lights on? Hashtag LSBFR. All right, so we just heading to the gas station because I'm almost down to one bar. All right, we made it, guys. We made it. I caught the person and we made it to the gas station. You see? All right, so let's get some gas. Shout out to Gregory. What's up, man? Thank you for watching. Let me make sure I fill up the tank this time, guys. Shout out to Kim. Thank you for watching. James, what's up? Dawson, JJ17, what's up? Thank you. Adrian, what's up, man? Since last night. Oh, for real? Adrian Perez, shout out to you and welcome to the channel, bro. All right. What a way to get blocked, whoever your name is. I'm not going to shout you out, bro. All right. Shout out to James. What's up, man? Rob Gamer, welcome to the channel. King Tanker, welcome to the channel also. But right now, guys, let's get back to our regular patrol. Who's talking like that? Is it them over there? All right, this guy just carrying an open bottle like that in public. How you doing, sir?
LSPD.
Oh, you gonna drop the bottle like that, bro? All right, do you have any ID on you?
Kiplom.
You're just gonna drop the bottle like that on the floor. All right, Chris Morgan. Chris Morgan. All right, Chris Morgan don't have no warrants or anything like that. She wasn't doing anything wrong. But Chris, you can't be drinking like that, man. You know what? Since you decided to cooperate, I'm just going to give you a warning. And pick up that bottle, please. Let's just get out of here. You know AI player, they barely cooperate like that. He's gonna pick up the bottle and do whatever he has to do. But right now, let's let dispatch know that we are available for calls, guys. Can you get a shout out? What's up, Jamario Smith? Welcome to the live stream, bro.
Arson. Respond code 3.
All right, so we got another call right now. But arson. All right, so let's head to the location, guys, and let's find out what's going on. Come on, everybody, get out the way. All right. Oh my God. Come on. Come on, people. All right. So we're just making it right now. Is it the gas station? All right. So somebody decided to just burn up this place. Where is it? Oh, damn. What happened here? Hello, officer. We saw a car. Oh my God. A car fleeing is the mottos. Oh my God. All right. So because we had too much explosion, guys, the game decided to crash. Damn. That was a good call too. That was definitely a good call, but we got to restart. Damn. All right. So guys, it's time to put in your request. I hate DCP. I guess working in the city, that's what it does for you. So there was too much explosion, too much people trying to run away. So the game just crashed. After over 23 minutes, that's it. We should play for longer than that. All right, so everybody's saying use the GTR. All right, so we're gonna move away from the city. We're gonna move away from the city right now. I know everything was blowing up, so that probably what caused the game to crash. No, you know what? When things were blowing up like that, and everybody got scared, everybody was running away, and it probably caused a glitch. So right now we're just restarting the game, and also guys, let's go for a like spike if you've been enjoying this episode, of course. After this, we are moving on to Let's Go to Work. And then after Let's Go to Work, I'm gonna play online with you guys. I don't know for how many hours. I don't think we're going for 4 hours though, but we're gonna try. We're probably gonna go for a shopping spree again. I had to wait because I just bought a new shark card, so I had to wait over 24 hours until it activate again, so we could go on another shopping spree. We could just have fun tonight, man. I hope you guys are ready for that. Make sure to add me. It's Steve the Gamer, gamer tag. And maybe you guys could see yourself in the video. I don't know, just us having fun, man. As long as you're not going to be spamming or you're not going to try to hit me every time you see me or trying to kill me every time, we good. I won't have to block you or anything. We just have fun, man. But anyway, we're just going to get back to some LSPDFR. And yeah, everybody say no GTR, a Crown Vic. Oh my God. Yes, we're gonna play GTA Online later, bro. So you guys want me to start with the Hyrule Patrol Crown Vic. How long did I stream for this? We just started. It's only been 25 minutes of this live stream so far. Hashtag Red Bull. What's up, Mendez? Shout out to you. All right, so we got to do this again. We got to do this one more time, man. You know what? I'm not going to stay in the city. I don't know. It's either this copy of the game just don't like the city, guys. I don't know what's going on. But let's go over here. We're just going to teleport somewhere around Sandy Shores. All right, that's much better. Oh, you know what? Away from the station too, because I don't want anything to spawn like that. So we're just gonna force duty this time. So everybody's asking for Hyrule Patrol. Hyrule Patrol. Some people were saying GTR and some people didn't really wanna see no GTR. So you know what? Maybe this is a good spot. We could start from this parking lot. All right, so let's pick the motto. So Hyrule Patrol, we're gonna start this one off with some Hyrule Patrol. Which pet do I have for Hyrule Patrol? All right, it is way too cold to have short sleeve right now. This dude and all right. Yeah, Hyrule Patrol. What else? seen the text yet. Michael V, shout out to you. I guess he want to shout out DCB. I'm not sure. My favorite race car driver passed. Wow, who was that, bro? Unmarked Charger. So you guys want to see an unmarked Charger? I've been seeing a lot of unmarked Crown Vic. GTR. Unmarked Charger. All right, so you know what? Let's start this off with the unmarked Charger first. Vehicle. Emergency. FBI. All right, since we're going to use the unmarked Charger, I'm going to change some stuff on this Charger by changing the rims. The let me see. We're going to change that to muscle. All right, so we're going to change the wheel to this one. Let's change the tent. Would you guys still be able to see the lights? Okay, it's only the back. Okay, that's fair enough. I guess just removing them. All right, other than that, we should be all set, guys. We are ready to start LSPFR again, but I'm not going to answering no calls this time since we're doing highway patrol. All right, do we have to stop at a gas station? Yes, we do. I mean, I just want to fill up the tank before we start with this highway patrol since push bar up front. Wait, does this one have it? I'm not sure. You guys are specific about what type of cars you guys like. Okay, push bar up front, okay. What else? The cameras. All right, that. What else? All right, push bar up front. All right, so you guys ready? There's now sound. Wait, you guys can't hear? Wait, somebody was like, there's no sound for them. Do I have police BMW? No, I only have the BMW bike. That's about it. All right, so let's stop for some gas, guys. Let's make sure we fill up the tank. And we should be all set. We don't want no bickering. Piece of shit. Which thing can I use? I can't use neither one of these things. What the hell? All right, so we might have to find another gas station before I jump on the highway. Let's try to get into this the gas station over there. What happened to the stop sign over here? It's gone. Yo, there's no more stop sign. That sucks. All right, so guys, we are heading to gotta make sure the train is coming, but I have enough time. All right, so I just gotta stop at a gas station, guys, before we start with this patrol, and we should be all set. You going to bed? Oh, shout out to you, Gregory. Thank you for passing by, bro, and good night. I know some of you guys have to go to bed. Shout out to you. Oh, shoot. I took the wrong way. But whoever have to go to bed, shout out to you and good night, man. Why are they making me take all these shortcuts? I hope I won't total the Charger by the time we are there right now. All right, so guys, we're just trying to get some gas and Gregory. Goodbye, bro. Alright, guys. I'm just trying to get this gas right now. And then we're going to try to catch some speeders. There's always somebody speeding over here. So, we will definitely catch somebody. Alright, so I'm here at the gas station. Let's fill up our tank. And it's about that time to just... Okay, there you go. And shout out to Gaming Dude. What's up, man? Thank you for watching too. All right, so I'm waiting for the tank to be all the way. Okay, there you go. Listen, man, if you don't hear from me tomorrow, call the cops. All right, so I'm going to find a good spot where we could actually catch some speeders. Let's turn this on. All right, so anybody doing over 75? Oh, whoa. We just had a 76, but I can't tell who it was. I really can't tell who it was. We got people slowing down. We had a 70. Wow, everybody's slowing now. As yo, I think these guys can see me now. The first car was going 77, but I didn't catch who it was. All right, we got a couple of trucks passing by. All right, so I'm trying to watch the radar right now so we could catch some speeders, guys. Come on. I don't want to miss nobody. That's why I'm trying to, like, you know what? Let's look at the chat too. Shout out to Ashley. Thank you for watching. Why are they all slowing down? Is something going on? Oh, I think they just seen me, like. I think this might not be a good spot after all, guys. This might not be a good spot. I'm backing up, but. Okay, I just had a 70. So it's 70 and up, though. Whoa. Let's wait. 61. Come on. You know somebody's gonna do it. All right, so I think that might be a good spot. We might have to move. I mean, that might not be a good spot. We might have to move because nobody's doing it over here. Everybody's slowing down as they are approaching right over here too. It's like they know I'm right here. We had a 67. When traffic is clear like that. All right, we got the Corvette. We got the yellow Corvette. We just got the yellow Corvette right now. And he was trying to slow down, but he didn't have enough time. He did not have enough time. Pull over to the side. No, right, not over here. Get to the right side. Get to the right side. No, keep moving. Keep moving forward. There you go. All right, that should work. All right, dispatch, I need a plate check. All right, so we're checking the Corvette plate right now. There's none tonight. What's up, Reed?
Target license plate.
Rido.
06 King David Edward 208. Proceed with caution.
All right, so it looked like Stephanie Williams. License is suspended, but you know what? We need to make sure it's really Stephanie Williams driving this vehicle right now. So we're just gonna approach the driver. Oh, I totally forgot to change the boots, guys. So let's change that right now. We shouldn't be wearing, like, no. All right. There you go. Let's approach the driver. I don't need no snow. Let's find out what's going on with them. Hey, how you doing, man? License registration, please.
Kiflam, and good day to you.
All right. So it is Stephanie Williams. But you know what? We need to make sure that it's not suspended in our database. So let's go back to our vehicle and find out what's going on with her. All right, so we're just gonna check the database. Ready, Jaden? Okay, Jaden. Thank you for passing by, though. All right, so we're just checking a license right now, guys. Aw, come on, Soccer Savage. Come on, share some, bro. Yeah, so her license is suspended, as you guys could see. She got one citation. She got stopped twice. All right, so With a license suspended, you know she is going to jail tonight. All right, and the vehicle owner's Amy Adams. All right. So in that case, I was gonna escalate it by calling another unit, but you know what? We're just gonna do this ourselves. All right, so I'm just gonna ask her to step out the vehicle. Since I'm standing right in front of my camera, guys, I'm gonna search her. I'm right in front of the camera because an officer, a male officer is not supposed to search a female, whatever. All right, so we just found an iPhone 7. Hashtag iPhone 7. All right, anyway. Stop now. All right, put your hand behind your back, ma'am.
Get over yourself.
Put your hand behind your back. All right, she is under arrest for driving with a suspended license. All right, so I'm just going to put her in the back of my vehicle for now, and then we're going to call a unit to pick up. So just, you know what, just have a seat over here. I'm actually going to call the unit in a minute. Have a seat. Close the door. All right, let me get a unit to pick up for me so we could go back to patrolling. All right, so since we didn't have no probable cause to no drugs or anything like that, no illegal substance, so we're just gonna tow her vehicle. I'm not gonna search it. Oh my god, that car just hit the UPS truck. That was crazy. Dispatch, I need a plate. Oh shoot. I was gonna say plate check. All right, hold up, dispatch, come on, I need it to come up again. Okay, there you go. Dispatch, I need a tow truck. I was about to say, dispatch, I need a plate check. thank you, Michael. Thank you for watching, bro. And welcome to the live stream, bro. Ninja Boss, what's up, man? Thank you for watching, bro. All right, so they got the vehicle. I'm going to head to the other side, guys, because I feel like this side is not... I don't think these dudes are not going to be speeding, of course, because they could see me. You know what? Let's do it over here. We could park right over here. Right over here. And let's set this up. My car is moving though. Come on, car, stop. There you go. We got a 51. We got a 52. Oh, I'm surprised. I thought he was doing over 70. Oh, that was a 63. And shout out to everybody, man. Jay Stokes, what's up, man? This is actually the first time I see you on a live stream. What's up, man? Where you been, bro? Oh, I think I'm not catching them properly over here. That guy was definitely speeding though. Was that an 80? That was definitely an 80, guys. All right, so guys, definitely look back and let me know if that was an 80. This dude over here. Oh my God. Pull over to the side of the road, sir. Nope. To the right side. Let's go. Oh my God. Are you serious? No, you could go. What's up with you, Range Rover? What the hell was that? Pull over to the side. Forget about the guy that was doing 80, but this dude over here, man, just don't care. You've been here since before 40K. What's up, Dr. Dude, man? Shout out to you, man. All right, so we just let the guy that was doing over 80 go. Where, Steve, I was a little late. Shout out to you, Michael E. There was a 75. He was going 80, right? But I had to let him go. This guy just decided to smack into me, even though he saw me turn on the light and all. All right, dispatch, I need a plate check. Look at my car now. How am I gonna explain that to the captain, man?
Target license plate 04 Ida Young Paul 384 no 1099.
All right, so let's find out what's going on with her. Cody Montana. Oh, with him. All right, so upon arrival, guys, we could smell alcohol on this dude's breath. So let's ask him some questions. Sir, have you had a drink today? Got nothing better to do, of course. Okay, you got jokes. Have you done any illegal drug recently? I'm not obligated to answer that. Okay. Got anything illegal in your vehicle? Do I look like a criminal? Wow, this guy is going at it. All right. Would you mind if I search your vehicle, sir? Sure, have at it. All right, so guys, I think he's a dumbass. He just gave me the okay to search his vehicle right now. He just gave me the okay to search his vehicle. All right, so before that though, I need him to step out the vehicle. All right, step out the vehicle. All right, sir, I'm gonna need you to breathe on this for me, please. Sir, come back over here. I'm gonna need you to breathe on this for me. All right, so he haven't been drinking. All right. Have you? Whatever. Yo, come back over here. All right, so he tests negative for both. But himself. The only thing I'm going to have to do, I'm going to have to detain him, guys. Aw, come on, dude. Stop walking away. No, oh, my God. Sir? I don't want his vehicle to disappear, so get on the ground. Get on the ground. His vehicle disappeared already. We can't really arrest him. I mean, GTA. Oh, shoot, man. All right, guys. What should I do with him now? Since he walked away, his vehicle disappeared already. You know, his vehicle already got cleaned up. What should we do with him? What should we? Let's act like he was. Arrest him? What should we do with him, guys? That Marcus drove to that car. This actually one, J-Rails. This actually one to have the side runners, you mean? I think they are called side runners. They're actually one of them that have that. Arrest them? No, we're not gonna kill him like that. Search him. Alright, everybody was saying search him.
You don't have to shoot me. I'm weak.
Then you just admit that. Alright, so we didn't find anything. Give a shout out. What's up, DJ? Thank you for watching. Let him go. Arrest him. Arrest him. Arrest him. Arrest him. Call him a taxi. Alright, so guys, since we don't have nothing on him right now, he haven't been drinking. He haven't been smoking or anything like that. No type of drugs. Oh, shoot. Let's get this guy up. He haven't been drinking, smoking, nothing like that, right? We have no choice but to let him go. Because if we present this in front of a judge, guys, we have nothing right now. His car disappeared already. I mean, according to GTA. We really don't have nothing right now. What are we going to arrest him on? Nothing. Nothing. Other than he just hit our car. Other than he just hit our car right now. So the only thing I could do is probably give him that citation and we're going to have to release him. We're going to have to release him. Wait. Everybody say I can't let him go. Sorry. Stop.
LAPD, this is not a joke.
All right, just stop. We need to talk to you because not everybody can make a decision right now. Remember, we didn't even get to check his ID yet. So right now I'm officially checking his ID. All right, what is his name? All right, so it's Cody Montana. All right, he doesn't have no warrants or anything like that. Yes, so that's what I'm thinking too. So we're going to give him a citation and we're going to call him a taxi because we really have nothing to arrest this guy on right now. All right, so let me call the taxi before he actually walk away again. Yeah, we have nothing on him right now, guys. Thank you for watching, Gerard or something like that. Anthony, what's up, man? All right, so we calling this dude a taxi right now, guys, because I really have nothing on him. There's no way. I gave him the ticket already. Oh shoot, the taxi just got hit by this Range Rover. The taxi just got hit so hard by this Range Rover though. All right, so let me change the weather to extra sunny. And let's try to catch some more speeders. Let me turn off my lights. And let me fix my vehicle too. Let me fix my vehicle before we catch somebody else. Damn! That little mini car was just doing 70? All right, we definitely gonna catch somebody over here. All right, next person that get caught, guys, they definitely coming with me. Was that 63 only? All right. The Range Rover, 64. The bike, 57. All right, nobody else is speeding right now. That was only 61. Shout out to everybody, man. Somebody was saying they can't hear me. Can you guys hear me? Can everybody hear me right now? All right, let me reset this. 47. Wow, I just caught this bike too. I think I need to go across. I need to go across. I think there's actually more speeders on this side. And that's when the other side is speeding now. That is crazy. And shout out to everybody, man. Everybody could hear me, right? Thank you. Thank you. I was just making sure everybody could hear me, though. Let me see if I could get a call over here.
Any unit in the Sandy Shore area.
No, not for Highway Patrol.
In Grande Sonora Desert.
Maybe we'll get some for Highway Patrol. What's going on up there? All right, somebody's slowing down the Somebody was slowing down the entrance. Okay, no, they good. All right, so I'm guessing those spot that I'm using right now, guys. Could we be good over here too? No, this is not a good spot. Set it to sunny. You guys don't like it. Can you guys still see? Wait, all right, so everybody want me to change the time a little bit. Let's change to like early in the morning. All right, like right here. Whoa, do you guys see the way this dude is driving with the GMC? You see how he's weaving in and out? I mean, I was not in traffic right like that, but do you guys see the dude with the GMC? I'm thinking about stopping him right now. All right, let me just get in traffic. All right, stop kind of quick there, bro. All right, pull over to the side. All right, so we just pulling over this GMC right now. I feel like he might be drunk, but you never know. Dispatch, I need a plate check. Thank you for subscribing, Ethan. Welcome to the channel, bro. Do I have a PS4? Yes, I do.
Target license plate 01 Mary Hall Adam 899. Proceed with caution.
All right, so guys, we got to suspend the license. So we might have to take this guy downtown also. Right now, let's approach the driver. Let's find out if it's the person that we are looking for. Damn, bro, you are too tall for this freaking truck. All right, so have you been drinking, sir? I don't need to answer that. Okay, have you done any illegal drug recently? Yes, officer. He just admit to doing illegal drug. He just admitted to doing illegal drugs right now, guys. Yo, this is crazy. He just said yes. All right. You know what? Do you have got anything illegal in the vehicle right now? Not that I know of. All right. So any objection to me searching your vehicle, sir? No. Cannot search yours. Okay. So you know what? Let's have him step out the vehicle since he just admitted to doing drugs anyway. So let's test him for what type of drugs that he was doing. All right, so he just test positive for cocaine, guys.
Stop now.
What should we do with him, guys? He just test positive for cocaine, and he admitted though. That's a good thing. Maybe that's why he was weaving in and out like that. I know he was being honest, at least, right? So he just admitted to doing cocaine. Wow. That's crazy. So he just admitted to like he's been doing at least. I don't even know. We're gonna have to search the vehicle to find out since he's talking about illegal substance now. We need to find out if he's a distributor or he just, you know, just for himself. So right now, that's crazy, right? So we're gonna arrest him. We're gonna arrest him, right? Let me do an ID check. Sir, let me get some ID. Do you have any ID on you? That's crazy. Jacob Mathis. All right, so let's check his ID first. He's an honest dude, at least, man. He is an honest dude. All right, so we already know his license is suspended. Somebody say kill him. All right, so we already put the cuffs on. I need to search him to make sure he doesn't have any weapons on him before I put him in my vehicle.
I don't care.
Oh, he say I don't care. Yo, this dude is the worst right now. A map of San Andreas and a locked briefcase. A locked briefcase. All right, that's going in the evidence room, guys. All right, so buddy, come over here with me. So since we caught him, it is cocaine anyway. So we do have probable cause to search the vehicle now. All right, just have a seat. All right, so I need a unit to come pick him up.
Assistance needed for a suspect placed under arrest in Santianski.
Give him a ticket.
Roger.
Either way, he was messed up. Driving with a suspended license, you still going to jail. I mean, I could have let him slide for being honest, but driving with a suspended license, he's still messed up too. So let's search the vehicle now, guys. Let's search the vehicle.
Thank you.
Ask if he got some stay higher than the lowest. Steve, come on. Rayan, what's up, man? You guys are the worst, man. You guys are the worst. All right, and also, guys, let's go for another like spike if you guys been enjoying this episode, man. It's been a while since we did some LSP. You saw that as soon as we move away from the city, you see how the game's been cooperating, but it's been good so far. Dispatch, I need a tow truck. Oh, it looks like we're gonna catch some speeders over here. Oh my God, this truck. Yes, we're gonna do online soon. All right, so let's start this again. Let's start this one more time, guys. Damn, how fast this dude was going. That was 68, 60. Bike 62. We're trying to catch some more speeders, man. That was crazy. This dude just admit everything and... Oh, that was a 68. That bike looked like it was moving faster than that. I think this is not keeping up properly. Let me just reset it. Just in case it's not keeping up properly. That car definitely looked like he was moving faster than that. I can't believe that was a 43. And thank you for that like spike, guys. Thank you for that like spike. If you guys been enjoying this episode, of course. Whoa. Does this dude just get hit? Come on. I know we're going to catch somebody. All right. So it seems like that might be a bad spot, guys. We're going to move on. We're going to move on to probably somewhere else. There's another spot where... Oh, she's actually editing some videos right now. She's chilling, man. Hashtag no sleep. You guys ready for some online? We're probably going to have to go for another shopping spree, man. Whoa, who was that doing 73? Where is somebody doing 73 in front of us? Wait. Who is that? I mean, maybe the radar is lying to me. All right, so this spot over here, right, guys? Okay, he just did it. He just did it. They wait till the last minute to exit like that. Let me find out. He could have caused an accident right now. Let's find out why you're driving like that, bro. We always catch somebody in this spot. Pull over to the side. Oh, you lucky, bro. You lucky. I'm going to help this guy. Oh. All right, he's running. He's running for it. Get him. Get him. Sir, stop. Sir. Damn, I can't go up that fast. I was going to pull this other guy over, but I decided to help out this officer. We chasing this dude over here. Come on. I'm going to get this dude with tackle time. Oh, my God. There you go. Tackle time. Where's my gun? Where's my gun? All right. Taser. Get up, sir. Get up. Get up. Oh, shit. Damn. He has a gun. He has a gun. He's shooting at me, guys. And he's dead. Put your hands up. Put your hands up, sir. Put your hands up. Don't do it. Don't do it. Put your hands up, sir. I'm giving you one more chip. Oh, damn, yo. All right. We gave him a chance, guys. All right, you know what? We're going to have to close off all the roads and we got to call a paramedic right now. I need a paramedic to my location right now. We're going to close off all the roads. Everybody needs to hit a U-turn. Hit a U-turn. All right, let me change the weather a little bit because it's getting way too bright. Let's change this to a clear day where you guys can actually see. Better now. All right, so they're gonna try to save this guy. Now, if he's still alive, they're gonna take him to the hospital. He is definitely under arrest. And this guy didn't make it. This guy did not make it, guys. All right, so All right, so they just left. Oh, damn, you guys didn't have to run him over. Damn. Dispatch, I need corner. All right, so we're trying to get corner to our location right now, guys, since this guy didn't make it. I really didn't want to shoot him, but it is what it is. Yes, we already stopped traffic. We got shot a couple times though, so let's clean up our uniform and option. Let's clean player. Fancone brewing himself like this. It's disgusting. Shout out to Fancone, man. If you guys haven't subscribed to Fancone, make sure to do so. All right. So we are all set. Where's my car now? I think my car should be down here somewhere. And thank you to everybody that's watching right now, man. I hope you guys are having fun. We're going to move on to some let's go to work after this. And yeah, we'll see how this is going to turn out. I didn't use the Crown Vic yet. You know what? Let me test the Crown Vic. I'm not even sure which slot that I put the Crown Vic in, guys, but let's try. Vehicle emergency. Oh, you know what? No, I'm just going to. I think it's H-way car 5. Let me just take a guess. Nope, wrong car. All right, let's try age way cost six. What? Which slot did I put it in? Age way cost seven? Oh, shoot. I messed up. All right, let's try age way cost seven. There you go. Finally got it. All right, so for most of the people that like the Crown Vic, because I didn't use a Crown Vic yet, because I remember you guys were requesting a Crown Vic, so we're going to change the color. We're going to change everything to this Crown Vic, and we'll see how this is going to turn out. All right, so vehicle mod. Let's put the tents on this Crown Vic. Pure dark. Yes, we're going to use the same rims. Let me see, Crown Vic like this. All right, so we're gonna add all the components right now. So the first one, spotlight. You know what, the close spotlight at least. Yep, antennas. What is that I'm adding? Oh, that's the, okay. We could keep that on. Remember somebody usually say like, not on mark. What is that we adding? Okay, the backlight. All right, so this is gonna be our Crown Vic for now. And I totally forgot to, somebody say a white one instead of good night the French, shout out to you, man, and thank you for watching. All right, so somebody did say a white one. Maybe ice white, baby, that should work. Change it to red. You guys don't know which one you like today. A red one, right? Probably like a dark red, like something like that. All right, so let's go, guys. Oh, the Glock. I totally forgot the Glock because I was using like a silencer on that M9, which was not good at all. So let's add that and we should be all set. Let's go. We're gonna try to catch some speeders over here. There's always somebody around here that's driving crazy. But before we do that, it's gonna be no traffic because remember we did close down the road. So we're gonna open up the road again and everything should be back to normal. Who is that? I'm not even sure why they have a red dot on that truck. All right, so traffic should be back in a minute. Shout out to everybody, man. Do a red corner mod. I think they still clean up traffic over here. So let's move on to another location. Steve, can you please do Cleveland, Ohio? Oh my God. You should not text and drive, guys. I just did that right now. Did I run him over? All right, so we did close off the road. Hashtag on point. You guys like this Crown Vic? This thing is definitely nice though. By closing off the road. Oh, okay. I was about to say, damn, it pushed it all the way to over here. Whoa, where that bike came from? You guys saw that bike? Oh, of course it has to crash. All right, guys. Yes, this is all Mark right here. Hopefully you guys did enjoy this episode. We're going to move on to some Let's Go to Work. I'm going to have to set up the next game and yeah, I'll probably see you guys in a minute. After this crash, I was like, I'm done after this crash, but you know what probably caused this crash. But yeah, guys, we're going to move on to some Let's Go to Work. Give me a couple minutes to set it up. And we're going to jump online after that. So hopefully you guys did enjoy this episode, of course. Let me see. Let me just make sure this is playing too. Yeah. So guys, if you didn't get a shout out this time, I know, typical GTA, right? What's up, Double Doppler? Shout out to you, man. Thank you. I know that was just a random crash too. I'm not sure if it's because I closed off the road or whatever I was doing, but that was definitely some random GTA stuff. But anyway, guys, we're going to move on to some Let's Go to Work. Shout out to Trey. What's up, man? And thank you, Double Doppler. If you guys like some LSPFR too, definitely check out Double Doppler channel for sure. But yeah, no, I am staying, but I'm just moving on to something else right now. Later, Gator. Shout out to you, Calgary. Calgary Coach. Shout out to you, man. Thank you for watching. All right, guys. So we're just going to check out over here. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. And I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.